Were you surprised to play that entire game? Are you ready for that?
I didn't think coming into this game that I would play that much, but you know, I had to do what I had to do to help my team.
Were you surprised by how hard it was? I mean, it seemed like you had to grind all the way through.
Yeah, I was, but I mean, there was a good team out there, so they came to fight. We had to fight back.
How about the Wildcat? What are y'all calling that? Petway Cat or whatever?
No, it's just a special.
You feel comfortable doing that?
Oh, yeah.
Pet the Cat.
Bubba Cat.
Do you feel comfortable in the Wildcat?
Oh, yeah, I feel comfortable. I ran in high school, so it's not too.
How similar is that to what you guys kind of did at Prattville? Do you feel like it's natural?
Yeah, I feel natural. Like, we did it a lot.
What last two games you've had, you know, I think 3.5 yards of carry. So it seems like you've done a really good job. Just what have you found in the last couple of games?
I found that, you know, our O-line is, they're young, kind of young, but you know, they're good. You know, each of them, they come to work, so you know, we're just getting better each week.
Cash, can you guys come out of this game and feel like you've got some confidence, I mean, going into the Missouri game?
Yes, sir. I feel like we have confidence. We made a lot of mistakes that's fixable. We had 5 turnovers, so there's nothing that we can't fix.
What happened on that fumble that you and Jared had on the
trip? I just kind of got too excited. I seen the end zone, tried to cut back, and somebody hit it out.
How's your heel doing?
I'm fine. I feel 100%.
What's your pass catching? You exceeded your career total today.
I caught like 3 passes today. Big catches on 3rd down, so I think that helped the team a lot.
What's your first catch?
The first catch, 2-minute drive. Kind of cut back, so I think I did pretty good with that day. So I had some decent hands.
Excuse me. What do you guys have to do differently, next week on offense? Is there anything that you guys need to improve on in your eyes?
Just improve on the small things. No penalties. Holding on to the ball is a big thing.
Are you honestly surprised how much you're being used, especially these last couple of games? It just seems like you're the only guy in the backfield that's kind of getting the ball right now.
I am kind of surprised, but then again, not too much. Situation would carry on, but I was ready for it.
Do you ever think about going to the sideline and tapping your helmet and saying, bring Martin in, bring Miller in?
I mean, no. I'm kind of a strong guy, and I'm not going to give in. I think if those guys do get in, they'll do good. I have lots of confidence in those guys.
How limited have you been the last few weeks with that injury? How limited have you been in practice?
I practice like all week.
What advantage does that give when you get the direct snap? Does somebody get a blocker out there? What does that do for you? What would that wrinkle?
Just the extra blocker and the fact that we don't have to worry about handoff and stuff like that.
Cameron, when did you start running the block at?
When?
Yeah.
I ran in high school, but we just started.
This week is when you started putting it? Okay. Do you like it?
Yeah, I do like it.
And I got here kind of late, but how's your foot feel?
I feel good.
Is it plantar fasciitis?
Yeah, it was. I'm 100% now.
How good was it to see Jarrett kind of have that efficient game and, some big yardage after he struggled those first couple games?
I mean, it was good for everybody. It was confidence builder for him, the receivers, and also the O-line.
Hey, Cam, you enjoy that direct snap play?